we are going to discuss 9 standard integrals. These are the major topic in integration by substitution. These are the very very important formulas. Okay, first one is integration of 1 divided by root of a square minus x square into dx is equal to sine inverse of x divided by a plus c. The second one is integration of 1 by under root of a square plus x square into dx is equal to sine h inverse of x divided by a plus c. The third one is integration of 1 divided by under root of x square minus a square into dx is equal to cos h inverse of x by a plus c. Okay, integration of 1 by under root of a square minus x square into dx is equal to sin inverse of x by a plus c. Integration of 1 by under root of a square plus x square into dx is equal to sin h inverse of x by a plus c. Third one is integration of 1 by under root of x square minus a square into dx is equal to cos h inverse of x by a plus c. Next, the fourth 9th standard integral is integration of 1 divided by x square plus a square into dx is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a plus c. Okay, next, the fifth one is integration of 1 by x square minus a square into dx is equal to 1 by 2a into logarithm of modulus of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. Next, the sixth one is integration of 1 by a square minus x square into dx is equal to 1 by 2a into logarithm of modulus of a plus x divided by a minus x plus c. Okay, these are one type of 9 standard integrals. Okay, integration of 1 divided by x square plus a square into dx is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a plus c. Next, the fifth one is integration of 1 divided by x square minus a square into dx is equal to 1 by 2a into logarithm of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. Integration of 1 divided by a square minus x square into dx is equal to 1 by 2a into logarithm of a plus x divided by a minus x plus c. Next one is seventh one, integration of under root of a square minus x square into dx is equal to x by 2 into under root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 into sine inverse of x by a plus c. Next, the eighth one is integration of under root of a square plus x square into dx is equal to x by 2 into under root of a square plus x square plus a square by 2 into sin h inverse of x by a plus c. Next, the ninth one, integration of under root of x square minus a square into dx is equal to x by 2 into under root of a square, sorry, x square minus a square minus a square by 2 into cos h inverse of x by a plus c. Okay, these are the very very important formulas of 9th standard integrals. These are defined from integration by substitution by using trigonometric substitution, trigonometric transformations. Okay, these are defined from integration by substitution. Okay, thank you.